This is the best account for the new Bounty Hunter minigame. It's 78 defense for all the main armors, and 75 attack for all the main weapons, and it's maxed out in every other stat while keeping the low combat of 110 so I can fight lower levels. These are the Bounty Hunter rewards. From full armor sets to darkbow imbues, there are a bunch of things I want to get my hands on, but there's just one problem. They cost a bunch of points, and I suck at PKing. Kisses, why does this guy have a crossbow? What the fuck? I don't even know how I just died. Now the way to get points is pretty simple. Kill your target, receive 2 points, with bonus points at various kill milestones. And on top of this, when you kill your first target, you get an historic emblem also worth 2 points. Keep this emblem on you, and each time you kill another target, it upgrades another tier, worth even more points. A tier 10 emblem is worth 56 points, and all I have to do is get a 10 kill streak? Sounds easy enough, right? Come on, dead. Dead! Oh, that's the perfect stack right there. I avenged his ballista, and I hit like a 57 too. GG, bro. GG. Oh, I need his emblem. What am I doing? Got my first emblem. Now it's time to try and upgrade it. How much did I get? 1 mil. Not bad. All right, we got a fight with the Unscholar J-Nick. He looks like a big noob, not gonna lie. Berserker helm, full bandos. Did he just 10 whip spec me? Does this guy think he's eye my hat my eye? Did he just 10 whip spec me? Bro, what? He just died to my recoil, first of all, after 10 whip specking me into an AGS spec. I gotta respect it, too. I have got to respect it. 1 mil loot. Damn, he's risking the tent as well. We're starting off pretty strong. 2 1-mil kills and we're on a tier 2 emblem. Let's keep it rolling. Oh shit, I got a voider. This will be an interesting one. I wonder if he's got AGS or he's got like a ballista type of void. This will be very interesting. Dead? 43 for the KO with the whack. GG. GG. He was using a ballista, so he had the range setup. Mash the KO him. Going pretty decent right now. How much does this loot chest have for us? 340k. And we're on a tier 3 emblem. Now, if there's one thing I hate more than anything in RuneScape, it's Unskull PKers. They get to use 4 valuable and overpowered items without risking any single one of them. And more often than not, they refuse to skip you as a target or to even get a different setup in which they're sculpting. Bye! Oh my god! This fucking idiot of a player moderator, don't mute me by the way if you're looking at that, is Unskull PK'd in 2023, and I actually just managed to whack KO him. Oh my days. Do not mute me, player mod. Thank you for your $1 million. I'm now on a tier 4. Damn, my target's in a fight already. Now when your target's in a fight, you have hit priority over everyone, and therefore you have 3 choices. It's just a... Oh my god, I actually just did the thing where I PJ'd my fight. I didn't even get the kill, bro. Damn it. I didn't even get the kill. Was it even worth it? I didn't even upgrade my Ebla, bro. But yeah, that's how the priority works with the target priority. Alright, another fight with this 108. Risking a decent bit. Hopefully we can take him out the video game. You know how it be. Avenge that. AGS that dead. 57 for the KO. Sometimes you just gotta go in for an early spec, you know. Don't let them get ready. Don't let them get ready. We're at a tier 5. I think that'll be around 3 mil loot too. Maybe like 2 mil. 5.7 mil. He had a B ring. Damn, we're raking it in then. I've got 7 target kills and 19 total Bounty Hunter points. I could also cash this tier 5 in for another 16 points, but I want to try to get it to a tier 10 for the 56 points. Alright, so my PC was full, which is absolutely amazing, so I just missed a clip on some Venge tank, on some range tank, for 3 mil loot, bro, no way I missed that clip. I kill him with a 43 whack. Ooh, we got a fight versus War, there's 114, he's got a whip. This is like the perfect fight, bro. Whip Fury? Don't mind if I do. Do not mind if I do. Let's see what kind of HP he's eating on. Adjust that, dead. I hit a 5? Are you trolling me on around 35 HP with Avenge? Mate. Now he's going to play a little bit safer, I'd imagine. Dead? Oh, another 54 HP. Dead. Please, 57 for the KO with the Venge stack. Good fight, bro. Oh my god, that guy's having too much fun. I don't even think he had Venge, dude. I don't even think he had Venge. We're at a tier 7 emblem, 3 more. Can we do it? 3.6 mil loot, bro. He was risking his whip at his fury. And we're on a tier 7. Alright, we got another fight. Mako Dralfoy. Nice name. What a funny gun. You're dead though. Welcome to DMM. Ha! 60 for the KO. 1.2 mil loot so far. Got a fight versus this guy Gazillion. Where are your legs from? This guy got no legs or what? He lost them in an accident? What happened? Oh shit. Dead? 72 there. If he hit my venge, he might have died. I gotta eat some HP though. 58 HP. If he's got an AGS, he's taking me out the game. Dead. 78! I just took him out the game. Holy fuck. Jesus Christ. Dude, I'm one away. I'm on the tier 9. I can't fumble it now. Surely I won't fumble it now, right guys? 1.1 mil loot. My guy had no legs. I need one more kill for my first ever tier 10. Pablo Specbar is my name, bro. Is my target's name, bro. Pablo Specbar. Oh, fuck. This is the guy who takes my tier 9, bro. I don't want to fight him, bro. He's an MSB AGSer, dude. That's deadly lag. I'm dead. Oh, my God. No! For my tier 9, bro. For my tier 9. I told you guys as well, I should die to the whack, dude. No, dude. I died on the tier 10 and I literally called that was the guy who was gonna kill me, dude. So far on this account, I've gotten 14 kills for about 25 mil loot and I was one kill off the tier 10. Before my untimely demise, I had 34 BH points and an emblem worth 46, almost 56 points. I've already made 25 mil just trying to get to a tier 10 and I failed. I'm not even good at this style of PKing, it's just MSB to AGS, so I've got to keep going. I was too close to a tier 10 to give it up. Got a fight with my target, Moki? Moogie? I don't fucking know, bro. I don't give a fuck what type of phone she got. Good luck, bro. GL. I don't really know how he's PKing. I don't know what he's going for right now. He's just got a rune crossbow? What did he just do? Does he have a DDS? Does he have monk robes? He's dead. But I have no idea what he was doing. Good fight, bro. Dude, I love RuneScape. 320k loot. I don't know what that guy was cooking. It's whatever. I forgot to let this guy skull. Dead. 27 into the 58 for the spec. He was unskulled, unfortunately. But it is what it is. 455k loot. Really should have let him skull. Dead. Oh, that's a big stack. Good fight. 660k loot. Not bad. Unlucky Bamf. Dude, this guy's a badass motherfucker. Bamf. What a name, dude. What a name. Oh, 75 for the KO. Good fight. 1.7 mil loot. He's risking the tent. He's risking the obby legs. Nice. Look at him, bro. Tent, whip, rune defender. Don't tell me you're unskulling. Don't tell me. Oh my god, he's an Iron Man. If a vegan femboy Iron Man can PK, you can subscribe to the channel. It's free. Do it. Oh my god, what the hell? My boy is an Iron Man. Good luck to him. If I die to an Iron Man, bro, you guys are never going to let me live it down. So hopefully that doesn't happen. Dead. Surely. Aw, 0 on 33. Hopefully his DDS doesn't destroy me. That wouldn't be too much fun. This guy's gonna have a long way to run to the exit, dude. Oh, that's a 44 for the KO. Good fight, Mr. Iron Man. I respect you a lot, sir. 380k. Bro, how did I just get trolled like that? Look at my screen share, someone. It says you received valuable drop Torva plate legs. Can anyone explain to me what the hell just happened in this clip? I was on Runelight for the record. I've got 45 BH points and a tier 5 emblem. Life's good right now. Oh. That's my second death now. I've made over 30 mil so far, so it's all right, but it's such a kick in the teeth trying to get an emblem to a tier 10. I feel like some of these rewards may be too expensive. It is really, really hard to get to a tier 10, and one of them are only worth 56 out of the 800 points needed for one armor piece. We're already in a ton of profit. I wonder how much we can make in total by the end of this video when we get that emblem. dead. Oh, 13. Dead. 66. Good fight. Only 432k loot. His main hand in Karasi. I've fought him a couple times already now. Oh shit, this guy's name is Debo Dip Shit. Another ranged tank, another like a little Rigger Ranger account. I assume he's got a Ballista. Does he only have rune knives? Bro, you know dragon knives are out. Is just that? 41 down. It is what it is. What does Debo Dip Shit not know about dragon knives? They won't buy, lol. Oh, I'm sorry to hear. I'm sorry to hear that, mate. 68 for the KO. Pick up the emblem this time because we always forget. 420k. Dude, I've just found my fight and he's just harassing someone else. Filthy yo, you're my target, bro. What was this guy up to? He's busy. Jesus Christ. I'm sorry if you had a prior engagement or something, Mr. Filthy, but me and you, we're tangoing today, bud. We are in fact tangoing. Dead? Oh, the 73. The Smork. And I'm pretty sure that's who he was beefing with because he hit him with the sit. That's my 19th target kill. 569k loot. Let's go. Empty script. Another Voider. Got the Karasi main hand. Gotta respect it. Dead. Good fight. I knew I had Pid there, so as long as I got my AGS before his Karasi, everything would be dandy. And everything was dandy. So nice. Let's go check out his loot. 1.4 mil loot, damn. Remember that unsculler P mod from the start of the video? Well, he's a sculler now. No way, he's not unsculler anymore. What a beast. I don't know what he's doing. I don't know. Oh! But does he have the upgraded Debo? I just bopped him though. God, I love killing P mods. 500k. Alright, I got a rematch with this guy. Nope, don't. Oh, wait! I was gonna say cancel the spec, but I guess I'll just prod spec him a 77. Good fight. We're out of tier 5. I didn't even mean to kill him. 600k loot, and we're halfway there. Good luck. We got a rematch versus this guy. Dead? Oh, the 56 for the KO. I finally got him, dude. 450k. Alright, we got a DH here with a Sara sword. Let's see if I can kill him and upgrade to this tier 7. I wonder what his spec weapon is with the Sara sword. Dead? Huh. Good fight. He just killed himself on my Venge. We take that, absolutely. I'm at a tier 7 now. Three more to go. 622k. Three more kills for a tier 10. Alright, I got to fight with this guy, Schneider. He's just... he's another MSB AGSer, damn. This could be how I lose the emblem. This could 100% be how I lose the emblem. Dead? Oh, I'm so mad. I just lost my tier 7 emblem. Pain. Suffering. Depression. These were all things I felt after that death. If my AGS just hit 5 more damage, I would have got the kill and survived, and been that much closer to a tier 10 now. If I'd just been cashing in my emblems at like tier 5 or something the entire way through, I'd probably have way more BH points. But it's a matter of life or death now. Not really, it's just a matter of my ego. I really want to get a tier 10. It's a 10 kill streak. This guy's name is Booby. Nice name. Good luck to my boy Booby. He says he hasn't PK'd in months. Me either, dude. Hella faded. Lol. I'm hella faded right now. He thinks I'm trolling, but I'm not. Dead? 63 for the KO. Good fight, Mr. Booby. You have the greatest name of all time. It was my 25th kill. 600k off Booby. I wanna kill Mouth Kisses. Why does this guy have a crossbow? What the fuck? I don't even know how I just died. Be so upset. Oh, what the fuck? Dude, shit, I gotta kill this guy. I'm dead. Dead. Oh, good fight! Yeah, 38. That fight literally just started.
1.5 mil.
I'm about to kill this dude. Hey, Jess! What? Attack the 77th. You can't hit a 77, mate. Don't tell me you just double Aegis spec me, bro. What a fucking champion. You're dead. Good fight. I just got this guy's AGS, dude. He wasn't even protecting item. 13 mil loot. I cannot even, bro. What the hell? Oh my god, dude, this guy's Karasi rushing and he was my target and he hit someone else and I literally just fucking one hit him. Oh my god.
Any Karasi?
Aw, 640k. Oh my god, bro, look at my screen share. What the hell is that? Barbara 20, Scott. Bro, look at how this guy's PKing, bro. What the fuck, dude?
This update has just shown me some absolute champions. Shout out to each and every one of you who are going out there and having some fun PKing. This guy's just a beast.
Dead. Ooh, 2758, good fight. On a tier 5 now. 1.6 mil, Boots of Brimstone and a Ballista.
This guy literally killed me for a tier 5 emblem earlier in this video. He can't kill me again.
Dead. Oh, damn it. Oh, I could have killed him for both of those. Dead. Oh. No way. Oh, fuck you! It was a tier 5, bro. It was a tier 5. Literally, no matter what I do, I cannot get to this tier 10. I'm going again. I have to try. Alright, rematch versus my target, Mr. Smithy. Good luck to him. Is he already dead? Hopefully. 62 for the KO. Good fight. I was fighting him before, by the way. That's our second fight. So I knew I was going to rush the spec this time because I knew it was a pretty good chance of killing him. 500k loot. Whack that. Dead. 46 for the KO, and we finally got him. Good fight, dude. Oh, I've got to pick up his emblem, too. I always forget about that, dude. 373k loot.
Every update brings out a couple basement dollars, and BH was no different. My target here was having a little bit of a mental breakdown.
I finally got him. Oh, my God. I've been in a rag war with this guy for, like, 30 minutes, bro, and I just specced him a 77. 450k loot off the biggest noob I've ever fought. Good fight. Fuck, bro. He just hits me at 58.
Every single time. It's a darker, dude. Every single time.
Alright, I got one more life in me. One more. What is he doing? AGS, finish him! Okay. I have no idea what Mam was playing at, but I'll take the emblem and I'll take the key. One tick. What? Axe me, you bitch. What? Dead. What? Dude, what a beast, bro. He actually risked it for the biscuit. I actually respect that. 5 mil almost.
Alright, I really got one more in me.
Found another unsculler who wouldn't skull up, wouldn't change setup, and wouldn't skip me as a target, so, you know, we had to have our way with them. Oh, and I killed him! I killed him! I got 500k, though. How do you spell it? How do you spell Estoric Emblem? Oh, I found it. I'm legit gonna get smited. I've got 9 prayer points left. I just know I can kill him. Come on. Come on, I'm legit out of prayer. AGS. Oh, no. Oh my god. I'm 2 HP. I almost just died from AGS.
Dead.
52 for the KO, and we finally got him. He hit the Venge. He was about to AGS me. Respect to that, man. God damn, that should be a decent kill. Oh, it was 1 mil loot. I thought it would be more. I forgot to show the key. I paused my recording. It was broken Torags and whatever else he had. 900k about. Bro, I've been up for way too long. I just killed an Iron Man. Forgot to record the entire thing. He was a D-Skim. He had a ZGS. He was an Iron Man. He didn't have an AGS. He had a ZGS. What was his name? Crow Quills. Good fight. What was your key? I guess that's the more important part. 500k loot, and we're at a tier 3 again. I am actually brain damaged. I just killed another guy. Somalian. I got it for 2 mil loot. I promise I'm not lying to you guys. But I forgot to record it too. I'm at 42 kills, 124 points, and I'm on a tier 4 emblem. And I didn't record my last 2 kills. Nice. Come on, please. 77 for the KO. Broke his Venge too, but I didn't die to it. GG, bro. I fought that guy 7 times, man. I'm just happy I finally killed him, because I've been chancing him a bunch. 1.1 mil loot still. Awesome. Alright, got a fight versus our target, Gethu. I swear I fought this guy earlier, I just can't remember if I killed him or not. Jesus Christ, we both could have died there still. Dead? Sure. Yeah, sure, man. Sure. Bro, I just died on a tier 5. I'm quitting. Surely, dead to that. Finally, bro. 48 for the KO. 1 mil loot, actually. Damn, not bad. He had a combat bracelet. That about sums him up. Got my emblem because I always forget it. Got a fight with this guy, Kokito. He's got an AGS, which I literally just saw a second ago. So let's be a little bit careful of that. Come on, MSB. Dead? 42? And he just kills himself to the recoil. Why did I know that was going to happen? 1.3 mil loot. Damn. And that is it on Skuller out the game. See you later, noob. 320. That's the cash from the void, probably. You're my mate, Mike. Dead? Dead? Good fight. I finally got him. 57 AGS, 19 Venge. Full DH. We're at a tier 4 emblem, and that's 5 mil loot. Very, very nice. Definitely worth it. Alright, we got another fight. Fudasuka. Who names their son Fudasuka, dude? Got a tier 4 emblem I would very much like to keep around. So hopefully we can do that. AGS 71 for the KO. Nice. Alright, so we should be able to do that. He drops the gay. I don't know what part of that was gay, but fair enough. Good fight to the man. We're on a tier 5 now. 48 target kills in total. 500k loot. He got the black dehydes trimmed. God damn. And I just lost a tier 5. That's it. I'm done. Alright, the loot from 48 target kills and 3 rogue kills. I have 51 kills in total on my loot tracker. This is all I can fit in one inventory. 62 mil. And I'll put up my loot tracker on screen for you guys right now. 75 mil. The tier 10 eluded us for today, but it left us with 144 BH points from our 50 kills. Subscribe so you can see what I spent it on in the next video.